Hi, this is David Barista from housingzone.com and Professional Builder Magazine here at Show Village 2012 at IBS Orlando. I'm joined by Billy Tesh, CrawlspaceDepot.com. Thanks for joining me.
Well, it's good to see you here. Great day, great day.
Yeah, beautiful weather out here, and we're here in front of a display for CrawlspaceDepot.com, and with the growth of green and energy efficiency, it's really driven the demand for the demand to close your crawl space. And Billy, I want you to talk a little bit about your company and where you're seeing growth in this area of the market.
Okay, well, Crawlspace Depot was designed as a one-stop shop for anyone that's closing the crawl space to buy their products. We can also get them good information on what they need to do and sometimes the principles that you need to apply to closing the crawl space. There's been a lot of research on why you should close the crawl space, and it's very simple. It offers the resident of a home energy savings, better indoor air quality, and sustainability. And that's one of the things that we look at when we look at the green movement. How does it positively affect the structure, and how does it positively affect your back pocket? Mm-hmm. With closing the crawl space, we can do that in a number of ways. We're reducing their energy bill, and sometimes it's as much as 18% annually. And that's a big savings that the homeowner gets to feel every year. But one of the things we want to look at with the Crawlspace Depot is all the products. See, this gives you one place that you can buy everything you need, from a special insulation board that we developed with a company called Nisus Corporation that's our partner. This is a termite-resistant insulation board. It has the vapor retardancy that we need, so it has the PERM rating, and it gives us the ability to protect that structure not only against the moisture, but also termite attack. We have all varied degrees of liners from 6 mil all the way to 20 mil, and drying mechanisms. That's everything that you need to make sure that that crawl space stays dry, from a dehumidifier to air inducers, tape, full line of products, fastening equipment, and everything that you need.
So, and the challenge for contractors has been, how do I find all this stuff? You guys have provided it in one website, right?
We have it on website and catalogs, but you can log on to crawlspacedepot.com and get that information, and we ship it out that day. So a lot of times, you know, you have these rush jobs, you need to get the material there, we're there to help you. You know, one of the things with this new entity is that we're always researching also. Mm-hmm. We're looking at new products, new designs, working with companies like and organizations like Advanced Energy to find out what we need to do to keep moving this forward. Mm-hmm. It's very exciting to have this in this environment, and homeowners, both new and existing homes, can be retrofitted, especially in the remodeling side, as you upfit these houses, making them more energy efficient. Good time to look at closing that crawl space.
So it's actually a good business opportunity for contractors out there. They're looking for another niche service that they could offer. Closing crawl spaces is one of the markets here.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. And you know, with new construction, you have fewer problems with a closed crawl space. You don't have that mold buildup. You don't have cupping floors of hardwood floors, some of those things that we experienced during those initial phases. So a good thing to look at. You're adding value to your homeowners.
Great. Billy, can you just take us quickly through what's in this display? Maybe point out the various products and systems.
Yeah, well, first and foremost, we have an insulation board. This is a board that is attached to the outside foundation wall. As I said earlier, it has the termite resistance, also meets the flame spread and smoke development standards, and it's clean, and it's an R11 board, which is one that can be used in several different climate zones. Then we have our liner. This liner is a multi-layered fiberglass reinforced liner, very tough, and we have it from 8 mil all the way up to 20 mil, so a variety of applications. The tape for taping the seams and making these a complete liner. This is our Mega Dry premium dehumidifier designed specifically for crawl spaces. It's a low temp Energy Star dehumidifier, very efficient to use in the crawl space. We have a number of other products, so go online, crawlspacedepot.com, and get all the information you need.
Great, Billy. I appreciate your time.
Thank you.
Enjoy Show Village.
I will. You too. Thank you.
Thank you.